difference between mass and density. Definition of mass. Mass is the quantity of matter in a body regardless of its volume or of any forces acting on it. Definition of density. Density of an object allows to the concentration of matter in an object. Measure of mass. It is the measure of inertia. Measure of density. It is the degree of compactness. Property of mass. Mass of an object is the extrinsic property that depends on the matter present in the substance. Property of density. The density of an object implies the intrinsic property of an object which is not based on the quantity of matter existing in the sample. Presence of mass. Matter present in a body. Presence of density. Mass present per unit volume. Formula of mass. Mass is equal to density into volume. M is equal to D into V. Formula of density. Density is equal to mass by volume. D is equal to M by V. SI unit of mass. Kilogram. SI unit of density. Kilogram per cubic meter. The mathematical relationship between mass and density is often given by the formula density is equal to mass by volume. This can be written mass is equal to density into volume. Can you memorize difference between mass and density? Pause the video and try once again. For inspiration, there is no law except the law that there is no law. John Archibald Wheeler.